A bell tolled during a ceremony along the south branch of the Chicago River to honor firefighter EMT Juan Bucio. Members of the department offered a salute, a moment of silence, and a prayer. Bucio died on Memorial Day of 2018 while responding to a call about a man who had fallen off a boat. Bucio was scouring the river in full dive gear, but he did not resurface. It was later determined that he suffered from a rare heart condition.
Today marks the one-year anniversary since the Chicago Fire Department and the people of the city of Chicago lost Juan Bucio. We ring this bell to mark the one-year anniversary and the end of watch for Juan Bucio. To the family of Juan Bucio, may God bless you. And to Juan, your spirit, always and forever, will have a place in our hearts.
Bagpipers escorted loved ones to the river near the spot where Bucio died. They threw a wreath and flowers into the water. Juan Bucio was the father of two kids.